Hi guys, this is a small video review of this T668 walkie-talkie set that I recently purchased on gearbest.com. The set is arrived within 2 weeks, so it was quite fast. I just opened the box and as you can see, you will get two quite small, rather small than big walkie-talkies. I don't know much about the distance. On the box it says 5 kilometers, but in urban environment, around the other reviews, it is around 1 kilometer. I don't know much about that. I just tried it in the apartment, and it is works fine. There are lots of features and functions that there is a list in the user manual, which is Chinese and English. And it's quite easy to use because I just put the batteries in. It runs on 3 AA AAA batteries. You have to remove the belt clip with this lock, and there is the battery compartment. Three batteries in the, there is a place for three batteries inside. Runs on three batteries, and it's quite easy to use because I just put in the batteries and it works. Normally it is on receive mode. All you have to do is push the talk button on the side, and as you can see, it start. Start the transmission. This icon tells what's happening. The other one is receiving, as you can see. That was the receiving, and this is the transmission symbol. That's how it works. There is a blue lamp on it. It's quite good in total dark for finding keys or something. The overall quality of this walkie-talkie set is quite good. No burrs, no sharp edges, nothing at all. It's a very good quality thing for this price, I think. And as I seen it on other reviews, it works fine, even in urban environment. The distance is smaller, but works fine. There are lots of settings. Yeah, as you can see, there is a green backlight for the LCD. So actually, I haven't checked yet the settings because I just put in the batteries and it works fine. So, okay. So I think these are quite good quality things. As you can see, there is a lid for headset also. Headset is not included. Power volume buttons, menu, power button, and light. It's a momentary light, so you have to hold down the button. When you release it, the light goes off. Thanks for watching.